my question is to John. John, you are a non-smoker in real life, and your character is like promoting, kind of a promoting smoking in this movie. So was it the character has this characteristics which is very important for the movie, was smoking?
Yeah, good question. So I asked Rohit the same thing. You know, I said, I'm a non-smoker, I'm smoking in the film. He said, the character is very important. He said, character comes first, and this is your character. You've got to play the character. So this is something that goes out to the audience. We're not encouraging smoking in this film, very clearly, but it's his character. He's a chain smoker, and there are a lot of scenes in the film that are very relevant to his smoking in the film, which is why, and I think there are fantastic scenes with the cigarette. Rohit, you want to stress on that?
Yeah, and he's even in the trailer, if you hear, there's a female voice that tells him, "Mat piyo, it's killing you." So the film doesn't endorse smoking at all. There are constantly characters around him who are telling him to just stop the stick, but he's a nicotine addict, he's a cop, thoda sa sanki hai picture mein, and this is where he gets his fix from.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.